Hello friends, today we learn 10 lines on Bhagat Singh in English. So let's start. 1. Bhagat Singh was a prominent freedom fighter of India. 2. He was born on September 28th 1907 in Punjab, India, to a Sikh family. 3. He devoted his life to the independence movement at the age of 13. 4. He came from a family of freedom fighters. His father, Sardar Kishan Singh, and uncle, Sardar Ajit Singh, were a part of the independence movement. 5. He was an expert in reading and writing Hindi, Urdu, English, Punjabi, and Gurmukhi at a very early age. 6. Bhagat Singh was a national symbol of patriotism and made significant contributions to get freedom from British rule. 7. Bhagat Singh founded the Navajwan Bharat Sabha in the year 1926. 8. He had also joined Hindustan Republican Association HRA and later changed its name to Hindustan Socialist Republican Association HSRA. 9. Bhagat Singh held the title of Shaheed-e-Azam, King of Martyrs, for his sacrifice at a young age. 10. He was charged guilty for killing a British police officer. He was executed on March 23, 1931, along with his comrades Rajguru and Sukhdev. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comments and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for notification. Take care. Bye-bye.